PowerPoint, converting your presentation into an MP4 file. In this video, I'm going to show you how to turn a PowerPoint presentation into a video or MP4 file. To do this, once you've created your PowerPoint, you need to set the time for each slide. You can do this from the Transitions menu. In the Timing, unclicking on Mouse Click, and clicking on After. You can select how long you want each slide to go. I want this slide to go for 20 seconds. You need to do this for each of your slides. This is the last slide, and there's a bit of writing, so in this case, I want this one to go for 30 seconds. You can see in each of the other slides, I've already put in a time. Now all I need to do is save the file. I go to File, Save a Copy, and then from the drop-down underneath the title, I need to select MP4. And then I can click on Save. There's a little visual down the bottom which will show you your progress. Depending on the size of the PowerPoint, this may take a while. Once this has disappeared, your file is ready for viewing. You can access the file from File Explorer. Navigate to where you've saved the file. And double click to open. You'll then see your video, and each slide should change after the time you've set. In this case, 20 seconds. And for the last slide, 30 seconds. And that's how to change your PowerPoint presentation into a video file.